From the KCHS studio at Capital High School,
this is KCHS TV,
where excellence happens.
Welcome back, Eagles, and good Wednesday morning. I'm Christian Hams.
And I'm Bryson King. This week, we have the latest information on library books and much more.
KCHS TV starts now. The Boise School District is continuing to press forward with their plan to reopen Phase 3 beginning last Monday. Though there is some uncertainty with overall cases on the rise, the district is continuing to push forward with their plan, taking cautionary measures when necessary. We will be following a modified schedule with all students online on late start Mondays, the Gold Group attending on Tuesdays and Thursdays, and the Silver Group on Wednesdays and Fridays.
Attention all students, due to the COVID-19 outbreak, many students from across the Boise School District still have library books checked out from the last school year. Now is the time to return any books that you might have. The Capital Library will accept all district library books from any school and remove any late fines associated from the returned materials. Please see one of your Capital Librarians if you have any questions. Once again, please return any district library materials you might have and any associated late fines will be cleared.
Today in history, in 1879, Thomas Edison invented the commercial light bulb.
Quote of the day, try to be a rainbow in someone's cloud. Maya Angelou.
Stay safe, stay tuned, and don't forget to subscribe so you never miss an update. Have an awesome day, Capital. See you tomorrow.
Strange in your neighborhood.